sit when they say don't sleep and say that all are sleeping. Not all, but especially young boys like old persons.
ऐश्वर्य से मिश्रित भक्ति है उसे कृष्ण वशीभूत नहीं हो सकता।
करके रूप सनातन की जाए
Long, long way.
such a way that none was by the all their sins. So many thousands of boys, Krishna, the boy, Sakha, and very little people, but all their sins. Why? They said that there are two comparisons. First reason is, पहला कारण ये है कि क्यों नहीं वो तप करके मर गए, नारदी ने उनको अभिशाप मार दिया जब नारदी को, जो तुम अभिशापात की अवस्था में भी हमारे बल के प्रभाव से सब समय तुमको अनुभूति रहेगी, तुमको जो कष्ट सह रहे हो उसकी भी अनुभूति रहेगी, एक दिव्य मैंने देवताओं के 100 वर्ष के अनुसार उसको भी संपात था कि वो पेड़ बहुत लंबी समय किंतु तुम्हारी अनुभूति ज्ञान ये दूर नहीं होगा, तुम हाथ को ऐसे करेगा तो इसका जो कष्ट है ये अनुभूति होगी, किंतु तुम हाथ ऐसे नहीं कर सकते, अनुभूति रहेगी। कृष्ण तुम्हारे पास में आएंगे, भक्त लोग आएंगे तो इसकी भी सुखानुभूति तुम्हें रहेगी, सुख और दुख की अनुभूति रहेगी। नॉट कॉस्ट this beautiful shape, root with Gopi. You are learning everything, all Vidya with Gopi. In high class of family, this you will come in a tree. And always suffering from wind, rain, hot, sun, cold, everything. आप कुछ भी इसमें नहीं कर सकते, इसकी दुख की और सुख की अनुभूति होगी। एट दैट टाइम वृंदावन वाज इन वन बिग बैग बिग फॉरेस्ट, कृष्ण हैज नॉट अपीयर्ड देयर, सो दैट बिग फॉरेस्ट वेरी डेंस फॉरेस्ट देयर, ही केम दे केम इन अ जंगल, बट दे वेर नंबर ऑफ एवरीथिंग that knowledge has given cause. Narad ji हमें अभिशंपा दिया है और हमको ये दुख हो रहा है, उसके कोई गाल तोड़ रहा है, anyone is breaking his branches and they are suffering, but they can, they are मैंने कोई असहाय है, help, they are bound to suffering. So we are all are like this. We are bound to suffering. Oldness, sickness, all kinds of sufferings and sorrows, everything we are bound. So they were bound more than us because they are human. Why he kept a course like this? He was like a tree, no shame, and he was naked and he was calling all the girls to come naked and to play in water. So it is like it. Free, no चेतनता कोई चेतन नहीं, तो हम लोगों को भी इसी प्रकार से सावधान रहना चाहिए। तो वो जब कृष्ण आए, when Krishna reached there and directly did not touch the ocular body, the ocular body tightened with Krishna by rope, and rope was like a belt. So, like electricity passing in anything, so electricity, mani kripa shakti came from that rope to ocular, and from ocular to them, they at once. That cause of Narada, they fell down. But they were chosen serving some gyan knowledge there. इसलिए किसी के ऊपर में गिरे नहीं. That is why they not felt them down like other commentaries. वे ऐसे किस रूप में गिरे जहां पर में कोई बच्चे नहीं और जहां पर की कृष्ण स्वयं है उनकी लीला शक्ति योग माया है वहां पर मरने का किसी का दबने का कोई इसलिए कि सब कारण से कोई भी बच्चा दबा नहीं. And that is why any boy, whatever, will enjoy. Nand Bhavan was there. Nand ji ka ghar bhi wahan tha. But he fell down. This boy is not a call for much problem. But it makes so much sound that whole breath was shaken. सब लोग एकदम काम में लगे और सभी लोग दौड़ करके आए. नंद बाबा जी आए देखा ठीक है मैं एडवांस टू कृष्ण एंड टू कृष्ण कृष्ण बात बेटा उन्होंने अपने गमछे से अपनी शादी से अपनी चादर से उनके आंसू पूछे और शांत किया सलाह उनका सिर सुना और पूछा किसने बांधा तुमको. कृष्ण कोई उत्तर नहीं दे. कृष्ण who has that. But कृष्ण was not replying. He was looking here and there. But he was looking. So I see. He saw that very far away shield standing there, like a statue. Very far. Then in the ears of Nanda Baba he told, Maya, mother, Maya Leva. Oh, he took out a laddu made of wheat. Then he asked the sweet kiss to put it in good nutty. Oh, let her get hand in shake. She shut her head. थोड़ी के बाद उनको शांत किया जो सुधा रश्मि के तरफ में बड़े रोष भर से देखा इस आठ वर्ष जो सुधा रश्मि से बड़ी नहीं कर रहा जो सुधा बार बैठता है टाइम लाइफ इज फ्री नो सेंस शी कुड नॉट बी नो टियर ऑल दैट ट्राई सब कुछ उनका सुन गया यदि आज अपने का लाला मर जाता तो क्या होता एक माई सन बढ़ता है सो इसलिए वो कुछ नहीं कर सकी. थोड़ी देर के बाद में बच्चों वहां पर जो बच्चे थे वो बाबा के से बोलु थे और दे वाइज विल वेयर विद कृष्ण दे टोल्ड टू नंद बाबा 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 लाइक अ वेरी चाइल्ड दे कैन नॉट स्पीक सो वेल सो इन दैट लैंग्वेज दे टोल्ड वेरी स्वीट वर्ड्स बाबा बाबा A person came from, two persons came from each tree, very beautiful say, very crowns and very beautiful ornaments. And they came to Krishna and at first they parikrama of Krishna four times. And they fell flat on the lotus feet of this Krishna, this baby. And they began to tell something that they did not knew that what was prayer and what was something. So said they were telling something. वो कुछ ऐसे कह रहे थे और उनकी परिक्रमा करके प्रणाम करके जब कृष्ण ने कहा कि अच्छा जाओ तो वो चलो and Krishna allowed them to go then they went But Nand Baba has no baby from this boy. So you are thinking how this tree was unlocked. At last, he was working with the Yashoda and took both boys, Krishna and Baldev, on his shoulders and went to Yamuna. आशीषित होया दोनों बच्चों। बच गया कितना? एक बच गया, दो बच गया, एक बच टू आफ्टर। सो वेल दैट सम हंगरी सो एट वंस ही टू बाथ एंड रिटर्न टू पैलेस। But he did not enter in the palace. He was sitting only outside of palace where drawing room for male person. वहाँ पर घर के भीतर में प्रवेश नहीं किए, बाहर में जाकर के बैठे और वहीं पर गैया जो खड़ी थी अपने हाथों से उन्होंने धोया, उनके मुख में दिया, दृष्टि दे दिया और उन्होंने भारों से के द्वारा from the life of Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba ki wo पास में रोनी भैया के पास चला गया और रोनी भैया ले जाकर फिर जसोदा मैया के पास ले गए और उनकी गोदी में बैठा। अपटिल नाउ जसोदा वाज नॉट बीटिंग, शी वाज लाइक सेंसलेस लाइक ट्री, बट नाउ रोनी भैया एंड अदर्स गेट कृष्ण इन हिज इन हर लैप एंड कृष्ण वाज बीटिंग मदर 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 जसोदा एट वंस बिगन टू वेट my boy la 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 you know that begin to be so after some time thodi der ke baad mein jab tarna kuch kam hua parvan mein yaane jaldi se rasoi banaya jaso da bhaiya after some time he went to the cooking room and he cooked some and thus Nand Baba or Upananda and all that all there Krishna and Baldev sat on the lap of Nand Baba here and there and Nand Baba kept some prasadam. So Krishna and Baldev and he also took Nand Baba told Krishna, where's your mother? Krishna told her there. She said, you should go and give this Mahakrama to her. She will not take. She is now waiting. So Krishna and Baldev both went to Yashoda Devi. And there is there. Unhone haath aise laga diya. But in their hands, in the neck of Krishna, and they were giving Mahaprasad to her. Thus, after some time, Roni Maiya and all other came and told Yashoda Maiya to take the remnants after she took remnants. Thus, this frame, Basanta frame, was renewed. So Krishna wants that I should not be in a Bahavastha, one stage. मैं एक तरफ से हमारा क्या एक तरफ न रहे, नए रूप में अपने प्रेम का आस्वादन करते हैं और भक्तों का इसका आस्वादन करते हैं। अब यशोदा मैया का प्रेम कृष्ण पर कैसा हुआ, एक मिनट के लिए नहीं छोड़ना चाहेगी और ऐसा कोई काम नहीं करेगी जो बांधेगी और मारेगी। और कुछ दिन जब तक तो रुक गया किंतु थोड़े दिन के बाद में फिर खुल गई। पसंद है Yashoda never chastised. She was now careful. But after 2-3 days, she forget everything and again like this. Iti Vikshvadirati Anandam Shabhashamanivadantam Ashtabhai Svadiyashitakyesu Bhaktarijitattam Unam Prishnodastam Svatabhi. You know what became of that Jamuna? There is a thing to be marked here. एक चीज हमको सावधानी से समझना चाहिए। कृष्ण बदे हुए हैं। कृष्ण told the boy that I am crossing these 2 trees there and Uddhavan is here in one side. एक साइड में Uddhavan है, दूसरे साइड में मैं जाता हूँ। और तुम लोग खेलना मैं खींचूंगा, मैं पूरी शक्ति लगा करके खींचूंगा और रस्सी टूट जाएगी, बस हम रस्सी बीच से टूट जाने से ही मेरा बंधन खुल जाएगा और बच्चों के साथ में हम लोग खेलेंगे। इस बात इतना ही पढ़ना जितना है from the middle and that traditional people, free, they can take care of their friends. But they wanted, Krishna told them, don't love only tell anything. Father, come and our whole plan will be. So there is no sound like, oh Allah, nothing is there. But their plan was not successful. How? The roof was not? Only to Sadhana say, paid today. Trees were not on top. But the roof, which Yashoda Ma had cited, was not. Only to me. ये प्रेम की रशि है, प्रेम के साथ में उसने प्रेम लगा करके बांधा, इसलिए प्रेम टूट टूट सकता है कृष्ण का। क्यों? अन्ना मिला था, ज्ञान करता है, ज्ञान आता है। आंतरले में कृष्ण अनुसूचन। कृष्ण और जीवों के बीच में ऐसा प्रेम होना चाहिए, निस्वार्थ रूप में प्रेम होना चाहिए, अनाकलाशता शून्य होना चाहिए, ज्ञान और विद्या के द्वारा। आंतरले में कृष्ण अनुसूचन ऐसा होना चाहिए, ये प्रेम का बंधन कभी नहीं टूटे। वो प्रेम की जो रशि है ना टूटे, सब कुछ टूट जाए, हमारा जीवन भी चला जाए, खंड खंड जब जाए तो हमें बदले। हरिनाम ने छोड़े प्रहलाद महाराज की तरफ में नहीं छोड़े, प्राण छूट गया। ऐसा आप लोग भी प्रतिज्ञा करें, हरि गुरु वैष्णव को कभी जीवन में नहीं छोड़ूंगा। हरि गुरु वैष्णव कृष्ण के प्रति जैसा भी हमारे जीवन में दुख सुख सफरिंग सौरिंग सब आए, कृष्ण को नहीं छोड़े, कृष्ण की भक्ति नहीं छोड़े, यह है प्रेम की रज्जु। चाहे संसार में सब कुछ हो जाए, सारा विश्व हमारा निरोगी हो जाए, हरि गुरु वैष्णव की सेवा हम नहीं छोड़े। ये भक्ति सुधार, ऐसी भक्ति होने पर कृष्ण कभी दूर नहीं हो सकते, वो हमारा उनका संबंध नहीं टूटेगा। अंडरस्टैंड दिस पॉइंट परफेक्ट हो? व्हाई दी रोग वाज नॉट भक्ति रोग तो और भक्ति सुरती लाइफ अन्ना विलास दास so that we can never be broken in any way, in any case, whether or life is going on, not no whole world is against, never. After that, इसके बाद में क्या हुआ? उन लोगों ने प्रार्थना किया, जमलाल को क्या प्रार्थना किया? आपकी जो भक्ति है, विशेष करके नाम संकीर्तन में जो आपकी भक्ति है, क्या है श्लोक? क्या है श्लोक? जो उन्होंने वर मांगा, आपकी भक्ति हमें कभी भी दूर ना हो, हाँ मेरी वाणी सब समय आपके गुण का वर्णन करे, मन से आपकी सब समय मन हमारा का चिंतन करे, और शरीर के द्वारा सब समय आपकी सेवा कर सकूं, वाणी गुणान कथन है, और कान सब समय आपकी कथाओं का रश्मिक कथाओं को तत्वमयी कथाओं का श्रवण करें। से आस्क फ्रॉम बेनिफिक्स फ्रॉम कृष्ण दैट वी वांट दैट आवर तन शुड ऑलवेज प्रेरित मनी कृष्ण ऑलवेज माइंड ऑलवेज रिमाइंड ऑल द पास्ट टाइम्स एंड इयर्स always hearing Satana Prasangam Vidya Samhita Udeshi always and my body and all senses should always serve Krishna and his essence Krishna praised and then when he thinks that Krishna Prasangam ho gaye aur unko yahi diya pehla jo tha pani gunan kathan hai sab mein pani So Krishna told him, yes, and he told that you should come with me to Goloka Vrindavan and there we will be the singer of my all pastimes, like Snigdha Kantan Padukatta, and he made his own parikar. Krishna ne unko apna parikar bana diya khas nitya nitya kaal ke liye, aur Golok Vrindavan mein Jnanand Baba ji ka राजभवन है, वहां पर जो हरी कथा होती है कृष्ण की लीला कथा, वहां पर बड़े अच्छी ढंग से वो पढ़ने जाता है। और फिर रात में कहां बैठते हैं, गोपियों की सभा में बैठते हैं, मधुकंठ और स्निग्ध कंठ उनका नाम हुआ, और उन लीलाओं को जो गोपियों के साथ में होता है उसका वर्णन करते हैं। इस तरह से उन दोनों को ऐसी करते अपने पति के रह करके थी This knot was not untied, and the rashi bhi nahi tuti, pate ke bandh rahe, shayan pate na karke bhi dusron ko mukt karke apna prem de diya. Ye Krishna ki visheshta hai. Tere hansal was tied with that straw, and knot was not untied, and in this very stage, weeping, and he kept mukti. So, Not only Mukti, but they did. Highest topic of Braja Prem, and he made them his Shraha and Snigdha and Vadukat, and they went to Guru Vrindavan. In the council of Gop and Gopi, they used to glorify Krishna past and present. Aise Sugati did. Aise Krishna ko chhod karke dusra kiska bhajan karega? Ab kiti dik swami dindavi kaan. ऐसे ही ये तो एक लीला भी ऐसे ही ऐसे लीलाओं से ब्रज को रसपूर्ण करते थे। और यहाँ के गुरु के वृंदावन के जो लोग हैं या वृंदावन अपने लीला की समुद्र में उनको निमज्जित किया था। कृष्ण फ्रॉम बॉर्डर दर्शन मिश्री पास टाइम का कृष्ण वन दर्शन लैंड स्ट्री That they are like a ocean, endless ocean. And Krishna used to sing all the Brajavasis. Not only Gopi, trees, creepers, animals, everyone, parrots, heavenly. In that ocean of love and affection. Is there a say, Pante?
She could not take that, took that. At last she told in the
I will take darshan. Otherwise, I will never return to Mathura. Sidhu, a basket of fruits, and stand near Yashoda. And he was repeatedly telling Govinda, follow, follow, but he must turn into Govinda Lopala Samanda. Oh, but he does a chillarity, follow, follow, follow. Manipus Narayati, but take over Krishna Bho, Yamal Nanam Sunega, Mashachara, Am hai, Amarut hai, Kere hai, Neshpati hai, Kamrange hai, Ityari, ye sab chillarity, Neku hai Narayati hai. बच्चे ये सुन करके और घंटी बजाते हैं तो बच्चे और चले आते हैं तो इससे बात फैन टू Krishna was coming and with a great fresh But look at whether anyone see me that I am sitting on the hard lap or not. And how I can tell her father? So he was looking back and he was satisfied that there is none to hear and not to look after the people. So at once, in a second, she sat down on the lap of that lady. And her mother gives, and then he stand up and came out of the lap. Give me, his sense was out. Anyhow, she gave some fruits, but in one fruit only out of two, his hand was full of. उनका हाथ एकदम भर गया. उन्होंने ऐसे लिया और पूरे उसने जो कुछ जितना हो सका उनके हाथ में दे दिया. कृष्ण लेकर के आप उसके तरफ नहीं देखा. He could not return and saw, but he came at once ready. To his mother, and he gave what he had in mother's bed. Now he was looking so beautiful, happy, and loving Krishna, smiling for Yashoda Maa gave one to each other, like so many gopis there were, but it was not a short. What they giving, it was. मैंने वो बढ़ता ही चला गया. इंक्रीजिंग ऑलवेज नॉट द सॉर्ट ही वाज गिविंग शी वाज गिविंग एंड द फ्रूट्स वर सो स्वीट. एट लास्ट व्हेन क्रिस्ट केम फ्रॉम दैट लेडी फल दिखाने जैसा ब्रॉड आया केतु अपने आंखों से कृष्ण को अपने हृदय में लेकर के बैठा है. She took कृष्ण from her eyes and took कृष्ण here and he forget to take his bottle. But anyhow, as he used to do like this, she took here and returned to Mathura. When he reached to Jamuna to cross from Gokul to Mathura, in the main way, when Jamuna was there, he saw them. Now he felt that this was so heavy, this box. She took off that box and saw, oh, why it is heavy? Ye kyon itna bara bhari hai? Usne dekha kya hai? No fruits. कोई फल फूल नहीं, फल नहीं. किसान है ऑल ज्यूवेल्स मैडम ज्यूवेल्स सो मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर फुल ऑफ डायमंड एंड रूबी नो पास ऑफ इवन ए वन थिंग कैन बी सोल्ड होल वर्ल्ड कैन बी परचेज बाय सो. Now, what was this huge? She has sound seen Krishna. And she has taken Krishna like his voice and ear. So now she lets no vertical. She gave up this, took that basket on his head and she fell the throne in Jamuna. And where she went, कहां गई कृष्ण प्रेम में पागल होकर के शिवा बैठी कृष्ण प्रेम एंड वेस्ट में आई कैन वेस्ट दैट सी मे हैव बीन वृंदावन फॉर एवर. सो इस तरह से यदि कृष्ण की कोई सेवा करे इफ एनीवन हैविंग सो मेनी डिजायर्स आल्सो एंड इफ ही सर्व्स वल्ली कृष्ण Krishna first he will give something what he wants. And after that, he will take up all the desires from her. Like Guru, he wanted something. He gave him what he wanted. And after that, he gave him dual rupa. But not so high yet, because he was worshipping Narayana. So Narayan, part of his manifestation of Narayan Dham, he went to Dhruvaloka. But not a service like this. But this, she saw Krishna. Yet, enacting prema on Krishna, being a faulty granny, very low cost. But even she never wanted anything like Krishna. She wanted to Krishna like herself. So she must have a better position than Putana. Putana became Hatri, father, right? Not father. But Bhati will be more superior than that because there is so much affection. So we should try to serve Krishna. We should try to do part of Krishna. Krishna ke liye, aise prem ke sadhan ka bhajan karne se aisa. So, iti dikshwali gaati ram. Sava samani bhajan tam akhya. Tadiye si tadiye si uka prem ke sadhan. Puna prem rastam sadhan. So, there are so many. I will try to tell one to another day in Mathura. Today, our living here in Vrindavan and taking darshan inside Vrindavan in 5 rows, very complicated. Now we go today Mathura. I think that you should be ready with your luggages till 2:30 p.m. Buses will come near to our place, 130 Mahadev. Near, you know, 130 Mahadev. All my brahmacharis will take you there. And you should all be ready and be at 3, must positively will start our Mathura. In the way, we will go to Phatrao or Bhagavata, Brahma Brother. Brahman Vajani, Parma Paramloka Darshana, between the middle point of Mathura and the present. There Vasudev Krishna, Vasudev Baladev Prabhu, Vasudev, Devaki and all are there. Krishna comes up to that point and Vasudev Krishna and Baladev return to Mathura. And from there Krishna Baladev, from Rohini Baladev, and Jashoda Nandan, they come to there. They never give up Vrindavan. For a moment, when Abhu went to Nandgarh, Nandgaon, Abhu, jab Nandgaon mein padhare, Parma Shri Krishna Baldev ko lekar ke aa rahe the, to usi jagah mein Krishna aur Baldev ki antardhyan hokar ke laut aaye, aur Krishna Baldev, Jashoda ke, Devaki ke aur Vasudev ke, wahan se जबकि दोनों तत्वता एक हैं, both are same, no difference at all, but in a rush विचार है आसमान, वैशिष्ट थे, no difference, तभी कमार उसके पास तभी कमार, other times he will explain more better than
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. so shy of the camera. No.
It's good. Try to hold it steady because that helps a lot. She's just going to get some dessert today for my dad, but they may be here next week later.
He was joking, obviously.
But how many people were actually?
Yeah, he only wanted two, but no one left, you know.
You see, Mada's coming.
Nobody would leave. Huh? All Western devotees?
No. Four Hindi.
Prayman Nandeshwar Prabhu was there.
Yeah. Radha.
Radha. Radha. I don't know. Radha
Nath? No. Indian Brahmachari from who's the Indian Brahmachari from Upsanatan?
Rasananda.
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 You got it when I did that, right? When I did that.
You just go like this.
Moon.
Yeah. You've got a moon
sense. I can see.
Can you get it good through the window?
Look at a bit of reflection.
People can't see. Oh, funny. Hey, fish and us, we can't see.
He's so funny.
Look.
Rich Basti kids are so naughty. No, we have them.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
This place is called Brahma Harada. Brahma Harada. In the center of, in the middle of Vrindavan and Mathura. Here Krishna took accrued to Krishna and Baldev from Nandgaon and he came here. Nand ko unko Krishna ko Baldev ji ko lekar ke yahan par aaye the.
Please stand back.
पहले जमुना जी यहीं पर बहती थी. जमुना वाज फ्लोइंग हियर. यू आर सीइंग दैट टेंपल
भातरोल बिहारी.
भातरोल
दिस दिस
फर्स्ट वन.
हां, जमुना वाज फ्लोइंग नियर बट आफ्टर सम टाइम इट वेंट फर्दर अबाउट हाफ ए माइल फ्रॉम हियर आल्सो हाफ ए माइल बट एट दैट टाइम जमुना वाज फ्लोइंग दिस कमिंग going to Janmabhoomi. Near a Janmabhoomi. There is a village named Jamnavati. Abhi bhi Jamnavati wahan par hai. So hum log yahan par pranam karein. We should do pranam here and we will sit there and we will tell all the pastimes of Krishna of here. They are sitting there because this is Akrur Mandir, temple of Akrur, where who took Krishna and Baldev there and he, the rath, the chariot was just standing there and Akrur was taking bath in here in Brahma Harada. So we will discuss all these things there. You should do pranam here. Brahma Harada ki
jai! Jai!
Akrur Harada ki jai!
Doing pranam and taking darshan, you should come here.
Atahasi Krishna.
Our material senses cannot understand, but cannot conceive it. Krishna and Krishna took birth in Mathura.
And he took birth in also Mathura, and he is in doubt whether he has took birth in Mathura or Gop. But I am not in confusion. I know that Krishna has taken birth. Krishna name?
Mathura.
कृष्ण ने यशोदा देवी के घर से गोकुल देवी के अंदर किया है, हमको कोई डाउट नहीं है। उन्होंने कभी भी मथुरा में जन्म नहीं लिया, वहाँ पर आविर्भूत शंख चक्र गदा पद्म लेकर के हुए, किंतु जन्म उनका वहाँ पर नहीं हुआ। It seems that he is Mathuravasi, but we are not Mathuravasi. We are in the side of Nanda Yashoda and all gopis. Here, ये वह स्थान है यहाँ पर कि अप्रू कृष्ण और बलदेव जी को नंदगांव से लेकर के यहाँ पर पधारे। तब तक शाम हो गई थी। दिस इज द प्लेस विच इज कॉल्ड ब्रह्मह्रद। ह्रद मैंने मीन्स ए प्लेस वेर यमुना वॉज फ्लोइंग एंड आफ्टर सम टाइम इट वेंट सम फॉर अवे, but there was some connection with that. Water when flooded in Jamuna, water used to come and it became so deep, like jheel, like very big lake. So at the time of Krishna, it was a very big lake. Bahut bada jheel tha. Usse Jamuna ka pani aata rata tha. Kintu current usme nahi tha. There was no current at all. But water so much deep here. When Apu reached here with Krishna and Baldev, it was evening and sun was going to set. So it was the time of Anhika. So he stopped his chariot there. उन्होंने अपने रथ को वहाँ पर खड़ा कर दिया और पानी में स्नान करके अनहिक करने के लिए गए। He stopped the chariot. And Krishna and Baldev were sitting on their chariot, and he went to Harad to take bath and to do his Anhik mantra. When he wo niche pani mein gaye, when he went
under the body
and he drowned, and he was remembering of Krishna. At once he saw that Krishna and Baldev are here in front of him. Then he thought that how they came in water. Again he came up out of water and he saw that Krishna and Baldev are there. Again he sank and again he saw like this. He came in wonder how it is. But at that time Krishna and Baldev coming from Nandagaon, they have moved that they are son of Nanda and Yashoda, and they are Brajavasi, having feathers and everything, fruit and all things. Kintu, jabki wahan par unhone snan kiya, aur wahan se aage jab badhne lage, bansi bhi nahi rahi, feather ye bhi nahi raha, aur wahan se unko ye abhiman hua ki main Vasudev ji ka putra aur Devki ka putra. वो अभिमान जो देव ही हैज एमूव दैट आई एम सन ऑफ वसुदेव नंद यशोदा ही फॉल एंड नाउ ही हैज न्यू वन दिस मूव दैट आई एम सन ऑफ वसुदेव एंड ही एंटर्ड इन मथुरा ही लेफ्ट देयर कृष्णा रिटर्न्ड फ्रॉम हियर एंड बलदेव रोहिणी नंदन एंड they are Devkinandan Baldev and Devkinandan Krishna from this border They went to Mathura.
Return
to, no. Proceeded to Mathura. And Jasodanandan, Krishna and Rani Nandan Balram returned. But anyone could not see this mysterious thing. Like a magic. Here also, once while doing sacrifices, and the Brahman of Mathura were doing this Mahajagya. They were doing Jagya at that temple, Akur Ghat, on the bank of Yamuna. And there was a village here, as we have seen this village. This village is called Bhatra. When once Krishna came here with cow herding, only there were trees of Ashok. There was no other fruit or anything. Krishna, all the boys were telling that we are so hungry. Krishna told that go to this sacrifice places and there are so many Brahman वहाँ पर हैं. तुम लोगों को जग के आवश्यक कुछ दे देंगे और तुम लोग ले आना हमारे पास में और सभी लोग पास में मिल करके खाना. Krishna told that you can go and beg to these Brahmins who are doing sacrifice. They went there. They begged with folding hands. They took pranam to the Brahmins. Brahmins were
neglecting.
Unko nahi diya. Par jaise ye sab gop ke ladke Brahman hote the, unko kuch de diya jata. Ye gopon ko kuch nahi dena chahiye. Talk about that we should give them. They refused to give. Then the boys returned and became angry to Krishna that you have sent us to the Brahmins. They have no kindness, nothing. And you sent to them. We told that in this sacrifice, anyone can give anything to any beggar or anyone. But perhaps they don't know the rules and regulations of sacrifice. Well, जगह का कोई कानून ही नहीं जानते हैं, कोई नियम नहीं जानते हैं, इसलिए नहीं दिया. कृष्ण ने कहा जिसे डोंट बेगर शुड नॉट बी लाइक दिस. दे कैन गो टू सो मेनी हाउसेस एंड बेग. ओह, सम विल रिफ्यूज, सम विल अब्यूज, सम विल डू दिस एंड सम विल गिव. सो डोंट बी लाइक दिस. एंड नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू दैट यू शुड गो टू दिस भातरौल ग्राम. आप लोग भातरौल गांव आकर के उनसे मांगिए. उनके मांग करने से गो टू बैक टू एनी प्लेस. सो मेनी विल रिफ्यूज, सो मेनी विल अब्यूज, सो मेनी विल टेल सो मेनी हार्श वर्ड्स एंड सो वेरी स्वीट वर्ड. लाइक देयर सन दे विल गिव समथिंग. सो यू शुड गो नाउ टू यज्ञ पत्नी ब्राह्मिन वाइफ्स. दे अगेन केम. And when they heard all the wives of Brahmin, they at once became ready. They were going to Jagyashala, taking all the horse, puri, kachauri, manbhog and so many things. But now they were not going to that place. Now they dropped their sight and they began to go to Krishna. Hundreds and hundreds, these patni taking their food stuff here on the head in golden pots, anna, dal, tarkari and so many things. And they went to Krishna. They saw the beauty. Shyamang hiranya paridin vanamalya varaha dhatu pravala natvesha manum pratanse vinastahast itarena dhunanam abjam karna palal kolo. Krishna was smiling, having some lotus feet in his right hand. And his eyes were dancing here and there. Beautiful yen, beautiful say, shamru. Like, his body was like this. New cloud, and thunderbolt like this, appearing so beautiful, sweet. All Jajagyapanti were moved. Krishna told, oh, you have come to see me and you are giving me this thing, now satisfied, again you should return to your homes. They refused to return their homes. Krishna told that, oh, you are Brahmin Patni. You should at once go and serve your husband. If you are not doing and neglecting, you will have to go to Naraka.
Hell.
So you should at once go. They told Jesus, we have kept our heart and mind here in your lotus feet. Our fish are not going there. And if the body is going in, what they will do in their houses? So we cannot go. Krishna told them. Brahmins will repent for this. They will apologize in your lotus feet. You should at once go. Anyhow, return to their homes. And their husbands were repenting that Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, came here and asked for something. And we could not give. But these ladies, they are now three times birth. They have no right to read Veda. They cannot offer, they cannot do sacrifices. They are always impure. But they are gone to Krishna and satisfied Krishna, and Krishna is pleased. Or everything is, death again. In pain. Or janmin or birthing very high family. We have read so many Vedas, four Vedas. We are doing so many sacrifices here. But we don't know that who is the master of all sacrifices. Krishna is Yajnapati. But we cannot, could not recognize. So he fie on me, fie on me. And began to weep and repent. They fell down on the feet of these Brahmins.